Coming up next, we've got Mark Alphabet.
Oh,